Say that, Gram Gramps! I used to love you! I used to love you!
What's up, guys? I'm not sure, but I think that this is gonna be the last Resident Evil. I think on this one I'm gonna finish the game. I'm not too sure, but I feel like I'm getting close. Okay, let's get started. Alright, guys. Oh, boy. Yeah, we got a fish problem here. All the fish are dying. Damn it, people, I keep on telling ya. Quit throwing poison in the lake. But no one listens. Just keep on doing it. Shit. Now we don't have any fish. They're all dead. Good job, people. Good job. Oh, man. Spooky. I need my weapon.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
I'll read. This is Alpha 1.
Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. Oh, we did find evidence of a skirmish. Evelyn? Negative. However, we
this
did
is Alpha 1. That's not very good.
Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports of the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat.
Shoot to kill. Shoot to kill, big boy. Alpha 1 out. Alright, let's go. Oh, man. Okay, I can hear him. Yeah. Boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Duh, bitch.
Oh. Ooh, that was bad. There we go. Man, there's a lot of good stuff here. But I don't have enough space for it. I think I'm carrying around too few mini guns. Where am I going? Here we go. Let's go. It won't let me out. There we go.
I've been stuck down in this mine for 12 years. On my own. Just fighting these stupid, retarded monster things.
Aw, not these things again.
Yeah. Some may say that I'm just a legend. But I say pooey to that. Because I ain't no legend. I'm real.
Oh boy, what's happening?
I hear things! Ah!
Whenever I don't see him coming, it really scares me. Oh, he seemed like a little bit harder. There we go.
Like I was saying.
Oh, that was close. I almost hit that. I went right under it. I don't know how I did that. Wow.
I ain't no legend. They call me the the hole in the ground, man. Yeah. The hole in the ground, man. Because I've spent all my life stuck down in this hole. And that's my name. Actually, I don't know if that's what they call me. Actually, you know what? I don't know if any of this is true. Wanna know why? Because I've been stuck down in this hole for forever now. I've never been out. I never spoke to a human for 20 years, 12 years, whatever I said. So, yeah, my life's a lie. I know. Hey! Don't mess with me! I'm the hole, man! Oh! Ow! Shit! Where'd you come from? Ah! This machine gun sucks.
Definitely not me, because, I'm a pro gamer. Yeah. How many of these can I stack on another? Dang. I'm carrying 14 remote bombs, and they probably weigh, like, 5 pounds each. That's ridiculous.
Ooh. Ow! Jesus Christ! What the hell? You come out of nowhere, big boy! Dang, these things scare me.
Tried that way, and then I tried that way, and then I went over here, and then this isn't the right way, so what the hell? Well, maybe. Let me try something here. Ooh, looky there, boy.
Push, bitch!
Oh, yeah, real nice. Real sexy, real good looking. Finger licking, good boy. Let's see what's down here. Nothing? Okay. Oh, yes, now I'm on the right track. Oh, yeah. I like the sound of that.
Burner fuel, I don't have that.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Stop with the freaking trip wires! I hate you! Play fair, I don't understand.
So there was some testing done over here? It seems.
Ooh.
I'm getting a text from Grandma, probably. She always wanting to know what I'm doing, what I'm up to.
I don't know what to use. What? E-series cells? Is that this?
There's a
Siri.
Wikipedia article about
Ooh.
Self.
Ooh, Siri.
Like me to read it to you?
No, please don't.
Okay, I won't read it.
I hate you, Siri. Here we go. Let's place it in the thing. Boom. Did it work? Is it working? What's happening? What's working? If it is working, here we go. Whatever this is, I need it. It's green, that means good. That's what green means. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to kill Eveline with the green thing. All right, let's go. Ooh, what is this?
Oh, cool. Do I go down or do I go over here?
I don't think it's gonna let me go through here. Nope. Okay, down the steps we go. Yeah, whoa. Is anyone there?
Remote bomb. I can carry 15 remote bombs. I don't think there's a limit to how many I can stack on another. On one another.
Granny? Is that you?
No, this...
Eveline? Is it you? Huh? Is that you? Let's go over here. I'm getting close. Oh! Hey!
Die.
No, you die. You die, you little bitch.
Fuck!
Well, I'm a little spooked. Do I just run for it? Motherfucker! Oh! Ah! Get back! Oh! Make me waste my enhanced ammo! This stuff is special! You can't get it anywhere! Other than finding it on the ground, it's special! Hold on, let me. Jesus Christ! I have too many remote bombs. I'm not even gonna pick up any. Oh man. Eveline, you're gonna have to try a little bit harder than that. I'm kind of a OH! I was gonna say bomb gamer! Until your friend interrupted me! Down here? Yep. Okay, let's go. I'm coming for you, Eveline, and you're gonna regret doing that. I was gonna go easy on ya. Oh no, what's happening? Oh, this guy. I can handle this. Oh, there's a big one. Yeah, well, I don't know. I'm not sure if I can handle you. Your small friend. Oh, that was easy. Oh, he's not dead yet. He's not dead yet! Oh no! Oh no! He's not dying! Oh. Are you dead yet? Huh? Get up! I dare ya! I dare ya! Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, big boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You don't wanna mess with me. No, sir. I'm kind of the shit around here, you know?
If you ask around, and you're like, oh, hey, I'm new in town, and I was wondering who the big shot in town is. Because I kind of want to stick his big juicy cock right in my mouth. The people will most likely tell you that I'm kind of the shit around here. So no need to go ask anyone else, because you already have my word on that. And I'm also known for being very honest. I don't lie or anything. So yeah, no need to ask anyone else who the shit around here is, because I definitely am. My nickname is the poo-poo.
Time to go.
A Pepidone.
Ooh, I just went in a circle. Okay.
Oh! Jesus!
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Yeah? Is it gone? That's not... Oh, wait. Yeah, it is. Okay, never mind. Oh!
Leave me!
Oh, hey!
You know what? I'm not even gonna waste my ammo on you, okay? Because yeah.
This is your fault!
What's my fault?
Why am I saying this?
That you're a psycho bitch? Hell no! I just kinda came one day. I had nothing to do with any of this. Yeah, what do you want? What do you want? Bring it! Oh, God!
It's
oh,
okay.
That scared the shit out of me. Ooh.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
You can't hurt me.
But you shouldn't have
done
that.
It's your dad. I'm dreaming right now.
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy?
I'm not your dad. The only way I could be your dad is if you came from my pee-pee, okay? If you came out of my
pee-pee,
this is the only way. But you didn't. Nothing's came out of my penis.
Where do I go? Up here? Let's try it. You never know. No. Whoa. Maybe up here.
Help! Ethan, help me!
Shut up! Shut your stupid, dumb, idiotic mouth! I work on my own schedule, okay? I'm working my way over there. If you say help me one more time, it ain't gonna happen. Okay? Okay?
Ooh. What's happening? I'm hearing something.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Go back!
Why is that hurting me? Jesus! How do I go? Where I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Huh?
Where the fuck are you?
Yeah! I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I... You know what? I'm going back down. This just ain't the right way, yo. You heard? You heard, boy? Oh, there she goes. Come back here, little boy. Or little girl. Yeah.
Nanny Khan is about to spank your booty. You've been a naughty girl. And not in the sexy way. I'm not gonna spank your booty in the sexy way. Is your little girl.
Nice.
I'm gonna spank it like you're in trouble, bitch.
I'm not playing.
Yeah, I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from
me! No! You stupid bitch!
On your house!
Shut up! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of my way!
I am responsible!
Get out of my way! You weren't here earlier. You were scary. Maybe up here again. Oh! What the hell? There you are.
Get
no!
Away!
You get away! Bitch!
No, don't!
Kill you if I can't get close to you.
Get away!
Yeah, you like that? I can block your shit just by guarding. I dare you, throw it.
No, no!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
No!
Yeah, what are you gonna do now, little girl?
No, no, no!
What are you gonna do now, little girl? Dead, ain't she? Yeah.
It's a shame, too. It's a shame, Graham Grahams. Because you did have this young, hung dick girl. But now, you ain't got no dick. You lost your chance trying to kill me. What do we got here? We got some young hunks. We got some hunky men saving me. Oh, yeah, baby. What do you want, bitch? Huh? Quit looking at me. I have guns. I will shoot you.
I'm Redfield.
Hi, Redfield.
I'm glad we found you.
Yeah. I'm glad you found me, too.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Redfield. I didn't realize that you were such a hunk. Such a young hunk. If I would have known, I would have pulled down my pants sooner. Yeah, screw you, Mia. No one likes you.
I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Yeah, are ya?
Bye, baby. Good.
We not no more. Not bye. No mo's. Not no mo's. That was unnecessary. That didn't make any sense. That's like a $700 phone there. That was stupid. Ethan.
They say that when one door closes, another opens.
Oh yeah, do you really say that?
A door closed tonight.
Yeah, but did another one open?
And what a long night it was.
You never know.
But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
Yeah.
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
What a bitch.
But now Evelyn's dead.
Yeah.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Yeah. So inspiring.
I just come to terms with losing Mia the first time.
Yeah.
But now I've lost her again.
Yeah.
And the only other door I can see is closed.
Yeah. Yeah. What a game. What a game! Alright guys, that is Resident Evil 7. Snaps for the game, guys. 0 stars out of 0 stars. You did great, game. Thank you guys so much if you made it this far. I doubt many did because... I don't know. It's a playthrough, and you know, I'm not the most popular YouTuber on the tubes, so yeah, but if you did make it this far, thank you so much. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a wonderful day.